case, my name's Molly Kelly. I graduated from St. Bernard's in 1986. I'm here today to talk about St. Bernard's. I'm one of eight kids that graduated from St. Bernard's, the Bennett family. I guess my fondest memories are junior high, except for the hideous uniforms that we used to wear. The uniforms that we have now are so much better. The teachers I remember are Mrs. Payton. I remember her back in fifth grade when she was pregnant. I'm not sure who she was pregnant with. I remember her being pregnant at a Christmas program. I also remember Mr. Olson. He was one of the intramural coaches and also our sixth grade teacher. I think it's sixth grade. I remember our junior high Olympics. I guess that's one of the big things I remember and I still have pictures of. We still do cake decorate. We did cake decorating like we do now. We have the same things they did before. I also remember field day back in the day when we used to go down to Dill Field and have all the kickball tournament. I remember we had basketball. We had intramurals still. Our program was a little bit bigger back then. I remember playing in 4th, 5th, and 6th grade. I also remember playing basketball 7th and 8th. That's kind of where I got my basketball start. What else? You know, I remember Mrs. Pritchard. Mrs. Pritchard was our secretary back in the day. Office was never right up front. Our office was where our uniforms are kept now. I chose to send my kids to St. Bernard's here because of the close-knit community. The class size is fantastic, and it's got to say something about St. Bernard's that we have teachers that taught me that are still teaching my kids. I like the fact that the class sizes are very small. The teachers are fantastic. They actually care for the kids. I like the fact that the teachers have a lot of one-on-one time with the kids. I've been a member of St. Bernard's Parish since I've been 2-3 years old. It's phenomenal that it has lasted 100 years. This community is so close-knit. I love the fact that I know so many of the parishioners. They know me. They know my kids. They recognize the fact that, you know, Wyatt used to be crawling and now he's walking. Just want to wish St. Bernard's a happy 100th anniversary. It's great that we're still here after 100 years.
Quentin, yell it.